landed on Corellia.
The ledge is near.
Roth, you are there to protect Darth Thauron from Baras' threats.
My friend, I am convinced. What's more, I believe, with my help, you can defeat Darth Baras.
I was hoping you'd say that.
At last, I've caught up to you again. I told you, I cannot be killed.
Don't you tire of failure? Or are you a glutton for punishment?
Free! Now I am forgotten again. And grateful. Remember me to the Defiler.
For the voice of the Emperor, you're uncharacteristically silent. Didn't the Emperor warn you of this?
I'm merely amused, young one.
Let the enemies of the Empire tremble. The Emperor's wrath shall consume them all.
You speak to the Emperor's wrath.
Wrath, this is Darth Maar of the Dark Council. Once you've defeated your traitorous master before us, now you serve a silent Emperor and his cryptic hand. If you are content to stand unchallenged, then so be it. But I would test your strength for the Empire's survival.
Tell me what you seek, Lord Maar. Why is our survival imperiled?
The course of the war is changing. The Republic has tasted blood, and there is much you do not know. The planet Makeb on the edge of Hutt space is the key to victory or destruction. Come in secret, and we may discuss the coming doom.
Very well. We shall rendezvous at Makeb. End communication. I have come for Darth Maar. Is he here?
Mighty Wrath, follow me, please.
Shuttle Philigenus en route to Docking Bay 8. Non-essential personnel must clear the area.
Wrath, time is short, so I will be blunt. The Empire is losing this war. Barring the unexpected or the miraculous, our total defeat will occur within the year.
We won the battles on Corellia and Ilum. We should be stronger than ever.
Our victories were glorious, but infighting among the Sith has taken its toll. Power plays have diminished the Dark Council. The Republic stands united while we bicker amongst ourselves. Our last chance, our only chance, is far from the front lines. The planet Makeb is the secret to victory. its responsibility is yours.
An unaligned colony world on the edge of Hutt space. Why does it matter? And why now?
McKeb grew rich from mining and trade, becoming a neutral paradise for wealthy Cretans. It escaped the war due to its tactical insignificance. But now the Hutt cartel has seized McKeb for itself. The Hutts believe that with our imminent defeat, the time has come to chase glory.
The Hutts are ambitious, but they're not militant. What's the cartel thinking?
The Hutts had an empire long ago. Many dream of its return. The Hutts chose McKeb not for its wealth, but for a substance called Isotope 5, a mineral capable of twisting gravity and electromagnetic fields. The Hutts have kept it a secret, but 1 gram could provide a near-infinite power source. Isotope 5 could remake the Hutts into a force to rival the Republic.
The Hutts find Isotope 5, we take it from them, and the Empire gains a new weapon.
Yes, but the obstacles are many. Despite the efforts of the Hutts' mercenaries, McKeb's leaders are requesting aid from the Republic, and the planet is on the verge of chaos. You must steal the Hutt stockpile of Isotope 5 under cover of the conflict. Stealth is paramount. If the Hutts and Republic realize your intent, they will deploy overwhelming force.
What about allies? A base of operations?
You will have a limited support team. Specialists capable of performing their duty and willing to serve you unto death. But in short, you will be alone on a hostile world. With our lines crumbling, we cannot mount a full-scale invasion.
My lord, you're needed with the Cardoban fleet.
There is a cloaked shuttle waiting to deliver you to the surface. You may establish an uplink to your team once you land. Be wary and move with subtlety. If you fail, the Empire's last stand will be over before it begins.
It's an honor, my Lord Wrath. Sergeant Defane, 21st Starfighter Division. Flew sorties at the battles of Coruscant and Ilum, decorated for both. Never thought I'd be in Hutt space while the Republic's chasing our fleet. Whatever we're after here, I hope it's worth it.
We're risking everything today. If it's not enough, the Empire falls.
My life for the Emperor. I should warn you, the flight's going to be rough. Atmospheric energy charge makes landing anything larger than a shuttle impossible. Our girl here's the right size, but she's built for stealth, not grit. Hold on tight.
Support to ground. Repeat, support team to ground. Codes verified. I don't know who you are, and with the Hutts trying to listen in, I don't want to. Just tell me your condition.
I may have left some teeth on the shuttle. Otherwise, I'm all right.
Minimal damage. Got it.
Top priority is to establish a corridor on and off world. My team needs access planetside, and you need an exfiltration route. Shuttle flights are unreliable, but McKeb has gravity hooks for slow-speed cargo transport. Ground-to-atmosphere turbo lifts, ready for capture.
Gravity hooks. If we want to take and hold one, we'll need one that's isolated. We can't draw attention. Your assessment?
Sending coordinates of a recommended site now.
Opposition will be heavy. When the Hutts took McKeb, they paid off the planet's defense force. Veteran mercenary band called the Interstellar Regulators. But sweep the bunkers around Gravity Hook 7, and you can wipe out the mercenaries and signal the all clear. Then hit the Gravity Hook itself, fast and quiet.
There will be no need for silence. There will be no survivors to spread fear.
If you can do that, I won't stop you.
I'll stay online, but until we're planet-side, comms will be patchy. And there's one other thing.
Watch out for ground quakes. A couple of tremors hit the planet recently, and you don't want to get swallowed whole.
This is Gravity Hook 7 to Regulator Post 2X3. We have not received an all-clear signal. The strike team is on its way. Never mind. Signal just came through. Sorry, Commander. Some sort of comm disruption. Must have been another ground quake.
This is support team to ground. That's one clear. Whoever you are, keep doing what you're doing.
This is Raspar to Regulator Post 2X9. The Archon's pet freak is cracking down on security, so we still need that all clear. Over. Coming in now. Got it. I'll let you get back to playing Pazak, or however you pass the time.
Support team to ground. Remember I mentioned the quakes? That was a minor one.
Nothing like having a planet move beneath you to keep you awake.
Guess the mercenaries aren't enough opposition then. I'll check in at the next bunker. Keep moving.
This is Gravity Hook 7 to Regulator Post 2X4. Receiving the all-clear signal now.
Last one. You should be able to hit the gravity hook without anyone sounding alarms. Play this right, the Hutts will never know. You'll have to assault the hook's base, then take a lift to the docking ring. That's where the command crew will be.
Where are you and the rest of the support team now? Still in orbit?
Affirmative. As soon as you've secured the docking ring, though, we'll come on board. We have identified a member of the opposition. The mercenary's overseer is the pet project of one of the Hutts running Macab. He's an alien Wifid, trained from the time he was a cub to be a Hutt cartel enforcer. Big and brutal. Thought you should know. Support team to ground. We're in a shuttle and ready to dock as soon as you have control. I've got another favor to ask, though. See if you can get the mercenary's Hutt overseer talking. I'd like a voice print from him.
Do you always take souvenirs from your enemies? Or is the overseer special?
Get his voice print, and we can synthesize it when the Hutts come calling.
Apsua, Spido, si miklo dra kintuk.
I'll keep trying, sir.
Ju varun se kwerba ni kavmak. Hoba? Hoba se sadorega, nebels lirar.
Tell your men to put down their weapons and no one has to get hurt. You can't win this fight.
Hehehe. Membasta. Un varu karutaru mapemi momaru. Look now. Grim slim monita. Rikoka shuro reg.
Your master. What's his role in the Hutt cartel?
Grim rega. Kautuk charitza. Koka mabibumumri. Glaulun dumsa. Sonapang nao tink. Teri moi terina.
Support team, the docking ring is secure. You may proceed to board.
Take positions, everyone. Bedaru, scan the base. Captain Honthor, you're on comms. My lord. My lord Roth. I didn't realize they were sending... Sorry, if I seemed casual.
Sir, the Hutts are calling, but we've got what we need to fake a response. What answer should I send?
Tell the Hutts that we had a shielding failure and radiation levels are rising. We have it under control, but we're temporarily quarantining the gravity hook.
Do it. I'm Kathar Niar, by the way. 8 years Ministry of Logistics, 3 months Black Ops Coordinator. Times being what they are.
Lord Sitharat, Tactical Advisor. My life for you, my loyalty to the Empire.
I'm here to organize the team and facilitate your needs. He'll suggest people to kill.
I'm certain you'll suffice. What next, now that we have a base of operations?
If we're going to steal Makeb's Isotope 5 stockpile, we don't have much time. Once the Hutts figure out what we're after, they'll shut down our escape route.
Fleets burn over Balmora to buy us this opportunity. We mustn't waste it.
Our proposed target is Solidar Hesk, Mining Corporation executive. Secretly worked with the Hutts to study Isotope 5 and sell out the planet. She's hosting half a dozen Hutts and their bodyguards at her private resort. But if there's anyone who knows where the isotope is stored, it's her.
With that many Hutts in one place, the resort will be secure. What about drawing her elsewhere?
Possible, but her terminals at home are hooked into the company database. We may need them anyway.
A covert assault is best. I will have tactical feeds for you once you arrive.
Transportation will be ready soon. You can break in, question her, and get her to turn over control of the corporate computers. Any words to your team before you go?
For 1,000 years, our society has stood as a monument to glory and power. Now the Jedi seek our destruction once again. But we will prevail. For the last of the Sith Emperors lives still, and it is for him that we fight. Live for the Emperor. Die for the Emperor.
We live for the Emperor.
We die for the Emperor.
I am here, securing the line. I gather you felt that. If these quakes continue, none of us may escape intact.
If that gravity hook topples, we're going to have a problem. Find a way to stabilize it.
I'll put our science consultant on the job. He's en route to the planet now.
Solidar Hesk and her corporation hold the secrets of Isotope 5. She is currently at her resort, hosting 3 Hutt clan lords.
Manju is a spice trafficker and slaver. Kabisho is a negotiator and advocate for the cartel. And Prodoranya runs an industrial moon.
Hesk has installed substantial automated security. And each Hutt also has a cadre of bodyguards. Resistance is inevitable.
We're not talking about Nar Shaddaa thugs. Who exactly have the Hutts employed?
Slavers and gladiators. Beasts and beastmasters. Formidable opponents. The resort is built on a self-contained mesa. Isolate the mesa, and neither reinforcements nor fleeing witnesses will pose a problem.
There are only a handful of landing pads around the resort, so I'd suggest destroying the pads and the shuttles.
However, the Hutt's bodyguards are garrisoned at the landing pads as well. To cut off the resort, you will need to pass through them.
The enemy will still be able to call for help, even if we cut off reinforcements.
We can't hide the attack altogether. We can only delay word from spreading and disguise our objective.
I will monitor your position and update you as I can. May the Force grant you strength.
Senator Hesk should be around somewhere.
Yes, at the
The Archon reviewed my security himself, and if you have a problem, well, why don't you slither back and let me handle this? So the Empire is on Makeb now? Trying to kill the Hutts while they're in one place? Or do you trot after the Republic fleet wherever it goes?
There's no need for insults. You're a businesswoman, and I'm here to ask questions. That's all. What do you know about Isotope 5?
Isotope 5. Right. Yes, my company found it, mined it for our Hutt investors. Kept it a secret by their request. Worst deal we ever made. It's because of the Hutts that we're going to lose Makeb.
What are you talking about? How would you lose Makeb?
Makeb only has a few weeks left before the planetary core rips apart. That's what happens when you extract Isotope 5.
The ground quakes.
No more Makeb, no more isotope. And no more fancy resort or corporation. So yes, I'll need Hutt allies once my planet is gone.
Do the Hutts know that Makeb is doomed?
Of course, that's why they're mining all the Isotope 5 they can. Go ahead, watch my hands, I'm not triggering any alarm. There. I've granted access to my corporate systems.
Checking. We're in.
I have information, money and influence, and I'm as happy to work with you as with the Hutts. Just help me survive.
She acts unforgivably.
She's not going to betray us today. And if anyone can mislead the Hutts about our presence, it's her.
My operation, my decision. Consider this a stay of execution, Hesk.
Thank you. I'll keep funneling my resources to you and keep an ear out for anything new. In the meantime, what should I tell the Hutts?
The Empire knows the Republic is struggling with the Hutts over Makeb. Where the Republic goes, the Empire follows.
I can sell that. Good luck out there.
We'll check her corporate data and wait for you at the gravity hook. We can chat about the end of the world.
We've got to have topographic scans, satellite imagery, something.
Mighty Roth.
Right, welcome back. We found the Isotope 5's location in Hesk's files. The bad news? Getting to it is a problem. The good news? Makeb won't explode for weeks, so why worry?
The destruction of Makeb changes everything. That has to be our priority.
With respect, it doesn't change anything. Our objective is the Isotope 5, and once we're gone, the planet's fate isn't our business.
She is right. The Hutts doomed this world, but it is our empire at stake.
Makeb has a population. I won't have millions die because of the Hutts.
Right. Your call. Our resources are limited, but we'll look at options. In the meantime, we'll give you what we know.
The Hutts store their isotope in Stronghold 1. It is Makeb's treasury, built to be impenetrable. One entrance, unbreachable walls, 6 layers of security.
6, plus a prototype being assembled by the Hutts. Some kind of Isotope 5-powered droid in the early stages. We're going to need time to plan.
This prototype, what are its capabilities? How close is it to coming online?
We're not sure yet. And we also need to worry about the Hutts crashing down on us once we make our move.
We require a distraction. Show the intercepted message.
Interstellar Regulator Command to the Archon. The civilians are getting restless. Had to stop a riot today. And it'll get worse if the Republic's involved. We're moving the hover tanks into settlements. That'll keep them locked down. And we'll level city blocks if we have to.
Wouldn't take much to start a revolt. Worldwide rebellion, and the Hutts won't have the manpower to keep us from the isotope.
If the mercenaries are keeping the civilians in line, it's the mercenaries we need to target. That transmission mentioned hover tanks?
Hover tanks are the vanguard of the mercenary army. Armored and powerful. If you destroy them, the people could rally.
What about propaganda? Couldn't we send a message? Incite them somehow?
Spread the word that Hutt mining operations have doomed the planet. The truth should be enough.
As you wish. I'll leak the files. If you can destroy the hover tanks, I'll keep you up to date on the status of the revolution.
You go to war against the Hutts today. It will be an honor to observe.
The hover tanks have been destroyed and the mercenaries have been routed.
My lord.
We have observed the enemy's flight. Riots have begun across the planet.
The Hutts just authorized the execution of any civilians not carrying ID. The mercenaries are demanding a raise.
We were counting on that much. Is there something else?
Some of the civilian leadership seems reluctant to take this opportunity to strike. We think they're laying low and regrouping. But if we're going to steal the Isotope 5, we need the civilian leaders organizing a full-on revolt. If I set up a meet, can you push them?
One way or another, I will ensure they go to war.
Yes, my lord. There's a man named Polis Avesta who's got influence with the rebels. He's holed up at an old plantation. You've already got half the planet riled up. Win over Avesta, and he'll make sure everyone's pointing the right way.
Don't move, Sith! Not one move!
Careful, ground team.
Listen to their voices. They cannot defeat you, but they stand defiant.
I'm not here to fight. Your droids attacked first, but I'll lay down my weapons.
Not necessary. I trust you could kill me barehanded. I'm Paula Savesta. I received your message. You freed the settlements, and I'm grateful. But why would the Empire get involved at all?
The Emperor does not tolerate his enemy's ambitions. The Hutt cartel has proven itself an enemy. We've given you an opportunity to fight back. You need to take it and organize a planet-wide attack.
And what if we say no?
If you say no, we walk away and don't speak again. Simple enough.
Fair enough. But I'll need to talk to the others. I can't make this decision for the whole planet.
I think that's a good sign. Once Polis is on board, get out and I can tip off the regulator mercenaries. Let them know Polis' attack is coming. Maximize the blood and fury.
Give the regulators information on their foes and we can draw out this fight as long as possible. Well done.
Thank you.
These rebels battle for their people against unthinkable odds. They deserve our admiration.
It's done. Within 12 hours, we'll coordinate raids on the regulator bases and Hutt palaces. But we're still outmatched. Stay and help us plan.
Show me your equipment and your team. There's a lot to prepare and not much time.
I guess you made your call.
Take your teams here and here. Understood?
Won't be easy.
We won't do better either. We should get ready, and you should get going. Not sure I should say it to the Empire, but thank you.
My teams say they're outgunned. Tell the Hutts to get us aerial support or the regulators walk.
The Hutts took our planet from us. Now we take it back!
Pakamalamaku! Aperge kikama!
My lord, we're guessing a few hours before the fighting settles. That's our window to break into Stronghold 1 and steal the Isotope 5.
You've had time to prepare. Show me everything.
Stronghold 1.
Right. The vault facility is built into a volcanic mesa, with a single entrance above the magma. It's also got sensors, alarms, enough to catch any thief who gets inside.
You said the place was built by the Mekeb government. That's an impressive amount of security, even for a government vault.
Mekeb was built on mineral wealth. But because of the problems shipping off-planet, storing valuables was an issue. Our science consultant has a way around the security, though.
Niga manik nagig oya. Makini argam kim mamik wawak. Beraka karam kara. Eninyamak ora mag yang migig. Mem amgab kugab, kramanik, umka kiga mayamak.
Assuming I proceed with a frontal assault, what then?
My squad will follow your initial insertion to cover your escape route. Once inside, expect heavy resistance. Regulator mercenaries and automated security, yes. But also specialists loyal to the Hutt cartel.
There's also the Hutt's prototype Isotope 5 droid. Assuming it's online, which we probably should. Still trying to find its weak points, but we're out of time.
Let's assume none of this proves a problem. How do I move the Isotope 5 stockpile?
We estimate the Hutts have mined about 100 kilos of Isotope 5. You'll be able to move it by hand with Sitherat's help. I think that's everything. We're at your service.
Things are about to get tense. What's the mood of your people?
Frankly, no one came here expecting to survive. But we all want to see it through.
This is our redemption.
Not for all of us. Sergeant Bedaru is doing it for his family. Honthor wants to set an example for his people. But we're ready to save the Empire. You'll get the Isotope 5 off-world.
Plan your funerals another time. I mean to get all of you out alive.
Sort of a bonus, then. Thanks. Nodrin? Send that data on where to plant the explosives. Sitherat, get your team ready. All hands, let's go.